Homemade everything bagel seasoning.
Did you know how easy it is to make your own bagel seasoning? It takes only 5 minutes and will be your new obsession. You'll need 3 spoons of white sesame seeds and 2 spoons of black sesame seeds. Toast for a few minutes till they're lightly golden. In the meantime, you'll need 2 spoons each of garlic granules, poppy seeds, and onion flakes, along with 2 teaspoons of flaky salt. Add back your toasted seeds, give it a mix,
and then you've got